What is the best colors for bass fishing? The two main factors are water clarity and sunlight. For sunny, clear water days, you want to use a natural like a watermelon red. On cloudy, clear water days, same concept, but a darker natural like a green pumpkin. As far as sunny slash cloudy, dirty water days, it's fairly the same. Throw your darker colors like black and blue. The only minor difference on cloudy days are have a bit more flake on your darker colors so it stands out more.